Kansas City Union Station. And we just talked to the guard and he says it's not really a train station anymore. This freight car is mostly in big Amtrak. This is totally redone. I've been here for 6 hours. Pretty much empty as a coffee shop. This has been closed all day. The glass of wine and like supper at the restaurant. Massive ceilings are so high. These are like the ceilings of Quebec City train station. They're neat. It was all redone. Anyways, there's some big event here. Guard doesn't know. And balcony all rolled up. There's supposed to be some big event here on the 5th.